Hey, how's it going, everybody? Scott Spritzer here, DocSports.com, with the update for Wednesday, February 17th, 2021. Free pick coming up in just a moment. Looking at the NBA, we got a play coming up for you. But first, a quick note. Yesterday, I want to say thanks to those of you who jumped on board. We had a high-end sweep yesterday. Very rare when I do a 7-star and a 6-star play and find two plays rated like that on the same day. But that was the case last night. 6-star play in college basketball with the Maryland Terrapins cashed. 7-star play in the NBA with the Colorado Avalanche. Nice short price against the Vegas Golden Knights. And in fact, Vegas became a favorite by the time the game faced off. But a nice 7-star win on the Avs, 6-star win on the Maryland Terrapins, thanks to those of you who jumped on board. I've got a 7-star play going in the NHL again on Wednesday. That is the star of the show for me. We've just been hot with our big plays in the NHL, and we've got another one going tonight. It's available on my homepage at DocSports.com. If we cash this one, we'll be 3-0 with our 7-star plays since last week in the NHL, and 8-2, 80% with NHL plays rated 6 stars and higher on this current run. So that's the star of the show for me on a Wednesday. I've also got a 5-star play in the NBA. We're 63% with our 5-star NBA plays going back to last August, August 9th to be exact. 2-0 package in the NBA for Wednesday, and again, the lead play is that 5-star play. 4-star play in college basketball on Wednesday's card as we look to continue that pursuit of $5,000 of profit on the current run for $100 per unit bettors in college baskets right now, up about $4,700 with our side. So again, star of the show for me is that 7-star play in the NHL. And I did want to mention that I do have an early tee time, an early matchup for first round action in this week's PGA, which you'll have to get on Wednesday if you want to jump on board, because this one's an early one. Goes at like 10 a.m. Eastern, 7 a.m. Pacific on Thursday, but the play's up right now. 37 and 26 PGA run, up almost $3,000 for $100 per unit bettors. So there's the full slate for me on a Wednesday. Let's get to the free play here. It is the matchup between the Hawks and the Celtics. Hawks getting a couple of buckets here. Listen, Boston's dropped 6 in a row against the spread when facing teams with a losing record, which is a good sign that they are overvalued against teams that aren't winning more games than they lose, obviously. Atlanta's dropped 4 in a row straight up. We get it. Defensive play has been an issue, but I expect a different result tonight against a Boston team playing the 7th most deliberate pace in the NBA. They've also been a very busy team if you've been watching. This will be Boston's 2nd game in as many nights, and also it's going to be their 5th game in 7 nights for the Boston Celtics. They've lost their last 2 straight up and against the spread when playing the 2nd of back-to-backers. You'll recall they lost as chalk both to Sacramento and Detroit. I'm betting they fail again, at least against the spread, and recommending a play on the Atlanta Hawks plus the points over the Boston Celtics on Wednesday night. Again, the free play, the Atlanta Hawks. And again, star of the show for me, the 7-star play in the NHL, along with college basketball, NBA. Don't miss out on Wednesday's card. We're hot. These big plays keep cashing. And again, it's available right now on my homepage at DocSports.com. I'm Scott Spritzer. If you like the videos, click on that thumbs up button. Be sure to subscribe. Had my winning streak on the video snap last night with Mizzou. Let's get right back in the win column with the Hawks tonight. Let's put them in the win column right back here very early Thursday morning. We'll talk to you then.